Photo, Bill Streicher, USA Today Sports. And yet another sign that the NBA is a community, essentially the entire league expressed their condolences towards Spurs coach Gregg Popovich, whose wife Erin passed away on Wednesday. Here's the official release from the Spurs on her passing. With deep regret, the San Antonio Spurs announced that Erin Popovich, wife of Spurs head coach Gregg Popovich, passed away earlier today. Erin and Gregg were married for 4 decades and were blessed with 2 children and 2 grandchildren. "We mourn the loss of Erin," said Spurs general manager R.C. Buford. "She was a strong, wonderful, kind, intelligent woman who provided love, support and humor to all of us. The organization asks media to respect the family's privacy during this difficult time." Cleveland Cavaliers superstar LeBron James was asked about the passing of the coach's wife after his team's Game 2 victory, and he spoke quite compassionately and moving about her death. "That's such a tragedy," James said. "My best wishes go out to Pop and his family. That's devastating news. It's a lot. In the NBA family, we all stick out together. I know we compete every night, but when something like this happens, it puts everything in perspective. I send all my well wishes and prayers to the heavens above." While James's words were quite sincere and emotional, many on social media grew upset with TNT's Ali LaForce for asking the Cavs star such a sensitive question during a live segment. James, however, said that this wasn't the case in a video for Uninterrupted. "I'm not on social media right now, but I was made aware through some friends through texts that a question was asked to me post-game, and a lot of people feel I was blindsided," James said. "That is absolutely false. Ali LaForce told me that she was going to ask the question and if it was okay. And once I started talking about it, once we were on air, actually, my emotions kind of took over. And that was just my emotions coming straight from my heart about the late Erin Popovich. It's unfortunate. It's a tragic loss. My thoughts, my prayers, once again goes out to the Popovich family, to Gregg, to the Spurs family, to the whole Spurs fan base. And also guys, please get off Ali LaForce back because she followed the proper protocol and she warned me. So, get off her back, man. She's very professional, and she does a great job at her work. Like I said, thoughts and prayers to the heavens above. We all know the man above never makes mistakes, even when we question it. But it's a sad, tragic time right now for the NBA family, and we're all praying and hoping for the best." Well said from James, who like the rest of the NBA is wishing the best for Popovich and his family.